your boy TK, and we're about to be reacting to some Chris Brown. It's lit. It's hard to break the face, you know what I'm saying? I need a place to stand it or whatever. All right, we're on to something. Okay. Sorry, but that's the girl from Empire, Tiana. Yeah, this girl from Empire, Tiana. I think her real name's Saraya. I follow her on Instagram, so yeah, you'll say.
And I probably should have told you I heard this bad.
The choreography is on.
I know. And I probably shouldn't want this so bad. It's weighing on me. Don't wanna wake up in the morning. Cannot undo what we did in this bed. And I can't get you out, so I gotta go.
Oh
no,
my gosh.
I'm not ready for you on me all alone.
I'm trying to pause it to the back.
But I'm undecided.
I feel so unprofessional, but I just got a white beater on, so I might just get me on, you know, give me something else on. I'm sorry. I'm recording this while I'm in nighttime, and yeah, get back to the music. Song hard. I listened to the hook on Chris Brown. It was a snippet. It's called.
Is my weakness. Yeah, you got me addicted when you're switching positions. You tell me shut up, and you know I listen. I hate it, wishing that I did it. Look at all this. some pretty love. Oh, ooh, you got me, baby, 'cause I can't get enough.
I'm undecided.
I waited all night for that music video. It didn't even come out at 12 o'clock a.m. It only came out at, whatchamacallit, it came out literally when I woke up. After, an hour earlier than the time I woke up. It really didn't make no sense. He said he was dropping it at midnight, and he didn't drop it until 11 o'clock my time. Thanks a lot, Chris Brown. But it was worth the hype. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment. See you guys later. ATJ Boss out.